Welcome to another lockdown lesson. This is putting part four.
So quite an easy task that you can do, and if you've got a couple of willing volunteers that I have here, is to colour in half a golf ball. So Brody, can you hold up yours for me? So you can see Brody's got the golf ball and I line him up. She's going to colour all that half of the golf ball in. Flynn's doing his in blue. Yep. You should hold it up, Flynn. So what we'll end up with is a golf ball that's half white and half blue. I'm going to show you how you can use that to improve your putting. So once your golf ball is coloured in, one rule, please make sure that the ball is dry before you put this on a carpet, because I'm not footing the bill for a replacement carpet for you. So Flynn's goal now is to try and see if you can get that golf ball to roll end over end without wobbling.
Need to get it right.
Good effort. So you can see the ball rolled end over end, which means he's hit it with a square club face and out the middle of the putter face. If your golf ball wobbles about, then a couple of drills you can do. You can put a bit of plasticine either side of the sweet spot and check whether you're actually hitting the middle of the putter. Or you need to have a look and just check that your putter face is pointing where you want to, where you want the golf ball to go at impact.
So very quickly, you could wrap a couple of elastic bands or put some plasticine on the club face just to give you a barrier, so if you don't hit the middle of the putter head, the ball's going to run off at an obscure angle. Hit the middle of the putter head, the ball rolls end over end, the ball goes in the hole.
Why not subscribe below and get some regular tips that will help your game?